The restrictions that come with that high positivity rate have businesses like bars and restaurants struggling. Some aren't shy about openly defying the rules in place. They say it's the only way they can survive. Winnebago County's Health Department comes up with a compromise that will allow customers back inside for dining. Dylan Soraki explains how it will work.
Eric and Mimi, bars and restaurants will be allowed to seat 25 diners inside under the latest guidance.
We understand that this has been a disproportionate impact on our bars and restaurants.
The Winnebago County Health Department outlines a plan to allow limited indoor dining, even though Region 1 remains under additional mitigations for COVID-19.
So your household could come and sit at a table. My household will be 6 feet away at a different table, and another household 6 feet away at a different table.
You have to make reservations, and parties will be capped at 6 people. There will be a 90-minute limit, after which the entire dining room must be cleaned before more people will be let in.
We're going to turn it over so that we've got fresh air exchange, the whole site gets sanitized, and then we can bring in the next seating.
The announcement comes after the health department issued orders of closure to 3 Loves Park restaurants for failure to comply with Region 1 mitigations. Neighbors Bar and Grill was asked to close, but instead chose to stay open. One longtime employee says the restaurant is planning on following these new guidelines.
I'm thankful that they're going to be able to work with us because I know that the health department's going against Pritzker's mitigations by allowing us to stay open. So I'm thankful that they're going to give us an opportunity to be able to run our business and do what we can to be able to survive.
The guidelines are in effect starting today, but Martell expects it will take restaurants a little bit of time to fully implement them. In Winnebago County, for your home team, I'm Dylan Soraki.